Secure line to asset metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell to join the bloody queue. Macross Bombay, Volk is in Paris. Meet your wet before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used for Gather Industries is the front to distribute the WMEs. I'm en route to the European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk, GIGN, tracked and deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
This is part 10. This is mission is called Bag and Drag. I think we have about six more missions till the series is over with, making some progress. I want to say thank everybody for showing love onto the series and comment, like, and subscribe. And then I want to say this. I apologize for my audio been messed up. It's been feeling like choppy. Audio have been choppy, so I had to go get a new headset. So hopefully this is the change. Hopefully my audio is not choppy, or the case may be. Without further ado, let me go ahead and start this mission. I got wrapped y'all up too much. Let's go.
Roger. I'll meet you with LZ 1 out. Good luck.
LZ1GIGN is pinned down at the Palm River restaurant. Get there faster. We'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Roger, welcome. 595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of looks in that unit. No one's a rook today.
GIGN is
this end.
Where's Volk? The rest has learned it's a chemical attack from a staging ground in the catacombs. We believe Volk is still there.
Catch 6, lead the way. All floors, this is Metal 01. Link up complete. We're en route to the HVI location now. Hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source.
Roger your left.
smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you. Akia, move up. Where's the rest of the G.I. Gen?
A chemical strike hit our pirates in Savoy last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Shh, Desiree. This is why folk must pay for what he's done.
We will. I'll see to that.
Jesus, the kid should be too bad. 100 meters.
How many bodies do you think are buried down here?
Don't know. Let's make sure we don't join them.
We have a positive ID on the FBI. It has been This is Metal Zero One. Jackpot. Hulk secure. Archer, you son of a bitch.
Bring him in for interrogation. We'll extract any intel he has on Makarov.
Truck, we got Hulk. We're on our way.
Copy. Rav's two spinning up now.
General, you're online with the President of the National Security Council. Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bombing. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Vulcan custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
Hope y'all enjoyed this episode of Part 10 of Modern Warfare 3. We'll be right back for the next episode. Stay tuned. And comment, like, subscribe. And all that. Thank you guys so much. But again, stay again for the next episode.